I hope you got money like this. Because insurance companies are hiking your rates once again. Michigan's already the highest in the country. Is it time to drop no fault? Or is it really worth the high price we pay? The Watchdogs investigate tonight at 6 on WZZM 13 News.